Well, this year marks the 65th anniversary of the end of World War II. We, of course, have fewer veterans now to celebrate it, but one was just reborn, and it is here in Sacramento.
Yeah, that veteran, we're talking about a newly restored B-25 bomber, and it's taking part in this weekend's air show at Mather Field. KCRA3's Mike Carroll met with the crew that keeps this warbird flying.
Dads and grandfathers come out to bring their families and say, this is what I did in World War II.
This Mitchell B-25 bomber, the Maid in the Shade, which flew into Sacramento this morning for this weekend's Mather Air Show, is a World War II veteran that saw 15 combat missions over Europe.
It did drop bombs and it did get some shrapnel damage.
But once the war was over, this warbird was not retired. It went on to fight many more battles over this country as a firefighter bomber, dropping retardant on forest fires.
It just means an awful lot to me. It brings back wonderful memories.
Iris Taggart's husband learned how to fly in B-25s in the Army Air Corps during World War II.
I can cry just seeing them in the air, listening to the engines.
During the height of World War II, B-25s could be built in 2 or 3 months. To restore this B-25, it took the commemorative Air Force 28 years.
We had a real hard time trying to figure out where everything went.
That's because they received the plane in crates, tens of thousands of parts, and no instructions.
We knew it was going to fly, but just a matter of time.
This Mitchell B-25, which is old enough to be drawing Social Security, is only just now going back to work, keeping alive the legacy of the warbirds of World War II and those who served with them.
Most of the people that worked on this plane are long gone. We're the Johnny-come-latelys that get to finish it up and fly. We'll keep it flying forever.
In Sacramento, I'm Mike Carroll, KCRA3 reports.
For more on the historic bomber and what you'll see this weekend at the California Capitol Air Show, here's Dan Shively in Livecopter 3 HD. And Dan, I know you're a fan of all these birds too.
Oh, certainly. And this was a very famous, as Mike mentioned, World War II aircraft immortalized in such movies as 30 Seconds Over Tokyo and more recently Catch 22 and Pearl Harbor and a whole host of others. A different view of it here from above. And as Mike said, you can see it this weekend out of the Capitol Air Show. And something else you can see at the Capitol Air Show, a little bit of a self-portrait here. Come on out and take a look at Livecopter 3 HD. It's going to be on display as well and giving away some little toy helicopters too. So not only for us, but for a lot of other great aircraft, Mather is the place to be this weekend. Back to you.
A self-portrait. Looks like you've got her all shined up for the event. Thanks, Dan.
You know there will be a
well,
line.
Well, it will be.
There will be a line of kids outside that helicopter. Mm-hmm. You watch. Well, you can check all sorts of planes and aviation displays at the Capitol Air Show. It's happening this weekend, September 11th and 12th. Again, that's at Mather Airport in Sacramento County. If you want more info, go to KCRA.com and look in the As Seen On section.